pulling so many packs and getting nothing you wanted? Check out MuttStore.com for cheap and reliable Madden 17 coins and use promo code GPH for 10% discount off your order and get the player you want.
No homo, but I wasn't gonna lose, cause I wasn't gonna submit for no views. You see me if you see me, if not, then fuck it. I had to get a hold of myself.
Hey, what's up, guys? And we are back with some more Madden 17 Ultimate Team gameplay. And today, we are in a 120K wager match. As you guys can see, my opponent already paid up front. But not only are we in a 120K wager match, we are playing with 97 overall Jamal Charles. Hopefully, he can ball out for us. So here is his stats. He's 5'11", 94 speed, 96 agility with 95 acceleration. He has 91 carrying, 96 ball carry vision, 95 elusiveness with 71 trucking, and 96 juking, man. So you guys know I'm not really good with running backs that are like elusive. Like I like downhill runners, runners like Jordan Howard that have 95 trucking. Runners like Murray with 93 trucking, Ricky Williams with 93. You got Williams with 95, Andre Williams with 95 trucking. Like, I like downhill runners. But hopefully I could try and make things work with Jamal Charles, man. We tried out his 93 card and he was all right. Really fast though. Like, that's what I like about, you know, cards like this. Like, they're really fast, but I prefer downhill runners to run people over, even if they're slower, but to run people over, fall forward, and break tackles and drag the whole team. And you know what I mean? Like, that's what I like, man. But here's the rest of the offense, and here is the defense. This defense is just too fire, man. Just too fire. Hopefully, we can make it work. You guys already know, man, it's scheme over team. It definitely helps to have a good team. But that doesn't guarantee you a win, especially with the way I be getting raped by EA. So, 120K on the line. Let's go ahead and jump into this game. Come on, he's starting things off with the stretch. Look at him leaning right at the sideline, man. Let's go. Run. Run. Oh, my God. Nice blocking, dude. Oh, he broke the tackle. Yo, way to slow him down a little bit, DeMarcus Ware. Third and five, he's throwing it to coverage. Nitrate Lane with the pick, let's go. That's how you step up and make a play. The block sheds are real. He's only rushing three. There you go, look at a blocking block shed. And that's Deion Sanders getting a block shed on Larry Fitzgerald. It's third and four, we're gonna be running the ball. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. Run him over. That's what I, yo. Downhill runners, bro. Oh, my God. All right, let's go. He's running that cover, too. High point pass, Adam. High point pass, you stupid motherfucker. We just got to step up. He's running. Look at the amazing blocking. Holy fuck. Yo, the blocking on that run is crazy. Come on. He's running it again. We're there this time. We are there this time, man. User in that bitch. Oh, man. Let's go. Stuffing that run. You ain't going nowhere, bro. Come on. We're here, baby. We are here. Everyone's covered, man. Let's go. This is the shit I'm talking about, guys. This is why I barely run the ball, man. And when I do, it's downhill runner, bro. This is why, man. Just look at the instant block sheds and every run play, man. Come on, we're gonna run to the right. Let's go. We got a pulling guard, bro. If y'all notice, the only rushing yards that I'm actually getting is when Andre Williams steps in the game on third down. It's the only rushing yards that I'm truly getting. Jamal Charles ain't getting shit. Let's go. Run the ball again. Cut! Let's go! As I say that, Jamal Charles gets a good run. Four rushes, 22 yards. I will take it, baby. Come on. There you go. Throw right underneath. Did y'all see they forced Jamal Charles to stop running so he can catch me? That suction tackle that just slowed me down? Are you fucking kidding me, man? I'm running the ball again. Third and seven, man. Third and seven. The pancakes are real, but block? My dude missed this block on the safety?
Come on.
Let's go! You dropped that! Oh. Was that not a beautiful ball? Was that not a beautiful ball? Did I not expose his cover two defense? I had the five and out, and then I had the post to the outside, which is a flag route. I had that!
Let's go. He's running power. Wow. I can't believe his fullback missed that block, man. He's running power again. See, look. There's that time. Oh!
There that time. He followed his block, but he got fucking laid out. That's what I'm talking about, man.
Y'all don't understand how hard I'm trying to run this ball, man. Things are just not working out for us. I tried to juke, too. That did not work. You're going to try and run again, man. Instant block shed. Okay. At least we got yards. All right, guys. We're looking for Brandon Marshall. Yo, touchdown. He's usering. Who is he usering? Okay. There you go. Done!
Oh, my God, yo.
You got knocked the fuck out, man.
We're going to Larry Fitzgerald right here.
Ooh, oh. Hey, he dropped it. That's cool. Like I said, I'm not mad about somebody in front of me hitting me and making me drop the pass. Like, they get in a locked up animation with me making me drop it. I get mad when a guy is behind me like Deion Sanders was.
Gay!
You know, like, I can't even, bro, I'm getting so mad. When Deion Sanders is in front of me, you know, I'm behind Deion Sanders. That's what I'm trying to say. I'm behind Deion Sanders. And some way, somehow, you know, he's in a cover two and he bit down on the five and out, but then made it back up in time. And then, you know, I'm behind him and he makes me drop it. Or like right there before when Ryan Shazier, I'm behind him, I'm already catching the ball, and somehow he dives at my feet, chop blocking me from the back, and I drop it. Like, that's just stupid ass animations, bro. It shouldn't be happening. He's not in a position to make me drop the pass, but yet he does. You know? Yet he'll get a fucking suction animation or whatever. Just some dumb shit. And I'll drop the pass. That's fucking dumb, man.
Come on. We running power. Jamal Charles, man. Just follow your blocks, bro. If you have any, which you don't. Come on. We're going to try to run this stretch. Nice run, Charles. You didn't have many blocks. You only got 3 yards on that.
Let's go!
Okay, we dropped it. All right, man. Come on, where you going? Where you going? Second and 13, man. Nice pass, hit stick! Paul Kraus, bro. Good shit, homie. Nice fucking pass, dude. Nope, we're on it. We're on it! We are on it! Fuck out of here, man! Get that stupid shit out of here! Yo, let's go! Nuh-uh, baby! Stuff! Come on! Swap that!
What? Okay, EA.
Yo, EA, you can stop the bullshit now. What the fuck was that? Come on, first and 10. I'm trying so much to run this ball, man. Get on the... Instant block shed, man. Come on. You didn't fucking block. You didn't even attempt to help, bro. Fuck the bullshit, bro. Fuck the bulls! Come on. I missed the tackle. How do I miss that tackle? How is that tackle missed? How is that tackle missed? Like, I just don't... This game is just the fucking worst, bro. Right over his head. Thank you. Thank you. thank you for holding on to it, because I've been doing that this entire game, and we've been dropping the ball, man. We're going to try and run this rock, man. Come on. Let's go! There you go, Jamal Charles! Break a tackle or two, man! Let's go! There you go! There you go, Chad Johnson! We'll run the ball again now. There you go! Come on, baby! Let's go! That's how you follow blocks! Way to fucking finally hold your blocks, guys! Look what happens when y'all hold your blocks, man! Oh my god! I'm running it. I don't give a fuck. I'm running it! Come on! We got the two-point conversion. Now, if he scores the touchdown, and if he goes and hits the extra point, we tie the game instead of him winning the game. Let me get out of the box. Running the ball. Look at that. Look at that, dude. Look at that. When EA doesn't push me inside, and it'll fuck me over. Look at that, man. Thank you, Mel Blunt. Come on. The cross manning is real, bro. I read him like a book. Like a book, I read him, bro. Let's go. Let's play smart. We're going to take our knees. He's going to use his timeouts. And then at the end of the day, we take our field goal. You know what I mean? Let's get our field goal. And we should be good money. As long as he doesn't block this kick. Nope. Fuck your timing. There you go. Let that shit go. And it's good. All right. He has a minute remaining. He's down by 10. He has a minute remaining to get a touchdown. Get the ball back. By onside kick. Because if we get the ball back, we take knees. It's game over. Right? So he has to get a touchdown, which is already tough for him. And then he has to get an onside kick and then score again or get in field goal range to tie up the game. Come on. Come on. Give me that shit! You're not swerving me, bro. You're not swerving me, bro. That is a GG. Let's go, man. Guys, we just got 120K in the bag, man. I wish I could have done more with Jamal Charles, but if you guys seen the runs in this video, in this game, bro, like, it was just, the blocking was just atrocious. It was disgusting. It was unbearable. Like, oh, man, I tried so hard, man. I really did. I really did. I'm going to show you guys. Like, I did run the ball, especially for me, way more than I usually do. And that's why I don't run the ball a lot in this game, because it's just, you know, especially when you're going up against a good team, it's just block shed after block shed after block shed. If you guys seen, like, me stuffing his run, like, it was my user. You know what I mean? I have, like, the best team in the game. But if you guys seen when I was stuffing his run, for the most part, it was my users with my safety or with Ray Nitschke, the middle linebacker, swooping to the edge, forcing him inside, or he runs right into me and I get the tackle. Like, it's my user for the most part. For the most part. You know, I get some block sheds here and there too, but you know what I mean? Like, it's just nowhere near compared to the amount of block sheds my opponents get, and that's what pisses me off. If it was equal playing field and I get the same amount of block sheds that my opponent gets, then fuck, I can't complain about that. I mean, I can still complain that easy, instant block sheds are still a thing, but you know what I mean? I can't say, like, oh, my opponent's getting bailed out if I'm getting the same amount of block sheds, but I don't. I don't stuff my opponent's run because of crazy block sheds. I stuff my opponent's run because I set up my defense correctly to force him inside so we can gang tackle. Or, like my user, like, I rush to the outside because I know everyone wants to hit the edge. I rush to the outside, force him inside, and that's to the defense. That's to the core of my defense. You know what I mean? Like, that's how I play football. That's the real life shit. You know what I mean? Like, that's how I stuff people's runs. But when you see how people stuff my run, they're not doing that. They're not usering, swooping outside, or shooting the gap and, you know what I mean, just creating havoc with their user. They're getting CPU block sheds out the fucking ass. Like, I can't even run. I can't. If I run a power and I'm supposed to hit the four hole or run outside, you know, I can't even do that. Well, not the four hole, the six hole. Four to the six hole. or go to the outside. I can't even do that. Because the D-tackle would get a block shed. The outside linebacker would get a block shed. The defensive end is getting stalemated. So he's right there, just standing there, just holding that gap. I got nowhere to go. If my guard is pulling, so if I cut back, I'm getting hit-sticked already because the guy that's coming off, you know, I can't even speak, bro. Don't get me started, bro. Don't get me started. The guy that has backside protection, like, dude. Oh, man. I just wish this was, like, an equal playing field, man. You know what I mean? Like, alright, block sheds are a thing in Madden. But if my opponent's gonna get them, let me get them too. In the same amount. The same amount. The same amount, bro. That's all I want. I have the best players in the game. Like, I should be getting block sheds. I should be, but I don't. That's the thing that frustrates me, man. Look, real quick, let's just show you guys how many times I ran the ball. You guys know me, I pass all the time. Jamaal Charles had 15 carries. 15 carries. McNabb, he had 5. Well, I don't even think. I think that's just like him getting sacked and shit. Because, yeah, look, negative. Okay, whatever. Fuck him. But look, then Andre Williams with 3 carries. So I ran the ball 18 times this game. How many, you guys know, man, I barely run the ball, but I run the ball when I'm trying to, like, test out running backs and shit like that, but, like, look at this. I mean, I did get nearly 100 yards rushing, though, you know, if you count both of them, I got nearly 100 yards rushing, it just Jamaal Charles by himself, nearly 100, but it's, oh, man, like, it could have been more if I would just get the blocks, you know what I mean? And I'm not saying everybody should be getting pancaked and shit like that. Like, I'm not saying everything should go my way and this and that and third. But, like, fuck, man. You know what I mean? Like, shit. Like, what the fuck? You know, like, just how I was explaining my defense, like, how I set people up and I force people to cut inside into the defense. Or, like, you know, if they don't have the blocks outside, you shoot the gap and you force them to run outside. And then you already have your guys on the outside waiting for them. Like, that's how you should set up. Like, it should be based around your user. Are you shooting the right gap? Are you where you need to be? If you're not, you should fucking fail. You shouldn't just get crazy block sheds, man. But, guys, again, I hope y'all enjoyed this video, man. We won, regardless of my complaining. 120K. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button. I will see you guys on the next one. I'm out of here.